commitment together, but it is a commemoration of a love nurtured and shared between these two. Together they embark today on a new life together built on the foundations of trust, compassion, and the mutual respect. Who give this bride today?
I do.
If there's anyone in attendance who has a cause to believe that this couple should not be joined together today in marriage, you may speak now or forever hold your peace. Marriage is an ancient human tradition. The personal and social merits that accompany the bonds of marriage have led to its continued endurance and have paved the way for us to be standing here before God, celebrating the union between these two people today. As we celebrate this bond of unity under the eyes of God, it is important that we keep in mind that while this is certainly an occasion of tremendous joy, the promises we witness here today are serious and life-altering commitments. Jason and Morgan, please join hands.
Morgan, hand that to little Morgan.
Jason, will you take Morgan as your sheriff's wife in front of these witnesses and promise to stay by her side through sickness and health, joy and sorrow, so long as we both shall live.
Thank you.
Okay. Morgan, will you take Jason as your sheriff's husband in front of these witnesses and promise to stay by his side through sickness and health, joy and sorrow, as long as we both shall live? The wedding rings perfectly symbolizes the never-ending love for you two have for each other. By exchanging these rings, you solidify lifelong commitments to one another. The rings serve as a welcome and constant reminder of the bond you formed with your partner. Okay. Repeat after me. I, Jason.
I, Jason.
Give you Morgan.
Give you Morgan.
This ring,
this ring,
as a symbol of my enduring love.
A symbol of my enduring love.
Just as the circle of the ring,
just as the circle of the ring,
completes itself.
Completes itself.
So you complete.
So you complete.
Hey, Morgan. Hi, Morgan. Give you, Jason, this ring as a symbol of my enduring love. Just as the circle of the ring completes itself, so you can see it. Jason and Morgan, by the power vested in me by the Universal Life Church in the state of Indiana, I am pleased to pronounce you husband and wife, sealed together today in the law and love under the eyes of God. Jason, you may kiss the bride.
Right. Yeah.
Yeah!
Any words?
What?
Any words?
Black
person,
this is very
important.
The beast is getting them good. Silly string.
You know what I'd say? I love y'all, but.
Booyah!